back into Pathfinder. No screwing around. Watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the Twitch channel and see me live, links in the description of the YouTube video below. Let's get into it. I should just start doing intros at the start, it's so much easier. Like always at the start. I do it every now and then, but I'll just keep doing it. Hopefully my mic is not all staticky. I'll unplug it and replug it just in case. Test. There we go. Hopefully that's helped a little. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. It's temple. I already went there, and that was the thing to do. I've already been there, and there was a dude saying, "Oh, there's a witch who's like down here." I wonder if it was her. Oh, hello. Responses seem to be passive aggressive.
Survive me.
Definitely not the same loss.
No glory without risk. Endure this! Did you see that?
Do not fear! Do not!
That's gonna sound depressing.
Make every strike count.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
No, guide my hand. Surrender or else.
You won't survive me.
Make your peace.
There we go.
Go ahead. I know the way.
Ow, I'm not holding down the wrong key. I'm holding down the right button.
I will fight!
Endure this!
Cover me, all right?
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
The wrong mom.
Distract them from me.
Oh, she's done it again.
Follow my lead.
Rely on me.
Mostly drum and bass, but I do listen to a little bit of metalcore as well. Welcome to the chat, by the way. Where's that going? Let's try this.
Thank you.
Is my mic working? All right.
Pearls of wisdom from Brother Woljiff. If you're gonna be napping dogs, go for the smaller ones. The smaller the pup, the bigger the ransom.
Those are easier, I imagine.
That is not far.
Where the old dude is, probably outside somewhere.
How's that? Testing, testing. How about now?
Is that any better at all? Okay. I think the noise cancelling is overzealous now that I've got a decent mic.
Either that or it's taking up a lot of my CPU power.
I mean, my GPU. Right, I'm just gonna turn off noise cancelling in general. So if I close this one. How's that? Oh, but now the background noise is getting picked up. I can see my fans getting picked up now. Can you hear the fan? Okay, if you say so. I really need to get a bed PC. Okay, so that's that. I'm gonna be so annoyed if it turns out most of my performance issues was because the noise cancelling is taking up too much resources. Probably won't be there. I'm pretty sure it's my memory that's the issue. I mean, it doesn't help, but you get the idea. Thank you for letting me know, though. I've been doing streams for weeks with a bad mic and not realised. I thought I fixed it yesterday, but apparently not. I don't know why I did that. To your question from before, mostly I listen to drum and bass, but I also listen to a little bit of metalcore as well. Oh, thanks for the follow. Go drop these two masks off. Got still a bit away, I can handle that. Yep. Is the mic still okay? Is that two arms or one? Eight. Cool. If I'm missing things around, I should be able to make this guy slightly better. So lately it's been Spirit Box, tiny bit of Architects, Spirit Token apparently I've been listening to. I listen to Spotify, so I don't listen to anyone in particular, so just whoever comes on. While She Sleeps, pretty good. Yeah, those are just a couple. Dream State, but before the old singer left. The new singers, they're not bad, but like the old singer is just so much better, to be honest. Or at least I prefer it. Wouldn't say they're better or worse, they just, I prefer their singing. Oh, yeah. It's funny, I wanted to go. There was a show, they were doing the festival tour, and they also did a sideshow last year, and I was waiting for my mate to come get back to me to say if he wanted to go or not, and he, by the time he got back to me, they'd sold out. I was so pissed off. I said to him, next time, I'll just buy my ticket, and then if you want to go, you can buy yours later. Not worth the risk. Oh, I was so disappointed. Oh wait, hold on, I can buy more recruits. I'd imagine they were pretty good though. Guys, Mendivan Cavaliers. 272. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Worst part about missing this show, I literally could have walked there. Like, it was two blocks away from where I live. It's so annoying. Actually, forget I said that. I should probably not dox myself. I mean, it's a big area, but still. It's okay. It's based on Pathfinder, which was inspired by Dungeons and Dragons. The guys who made it kind of played a lot of dungeons. They're like, how about we do our own twist? So that sparked Pathfinder, and then this one. Unless you know this history, in which case, sorry. So yeah, it's alright. At times it gets overly difficult, seemingly at random, so I had to load backwards and go change strategies, which was really annoying. Because I just got stuck in a death loop. But yeah, it's alright for the most part. I mean, it's nowhere near as good as Baldur's Gate, but it's hard to beat Baldur's Gate. And this came out before Baldur's Gate 2, so... Yeah, Baldur's Gate, Dragon Age, all that kind of thing. Origins Dragon Age, not Inquisitor. Okay. I do. I've actually started running a campaign myself. Not a campaign, sorry. I started my own group. We've done one shot so far. Going to do it a second one soon. And hopefully everyone's... figure out if everyone's chill or not. If that's the case, yeah, we're going to start a campaign. It's a pre-built one, though. I'm not as comfortable being a DM just yet. Let me follow my feet. Void emptiness, starting point. So summit, circle. I am infinite. I think that's a circle? Because it never ends. Cause for insomnia. Scouts, secrets of the brave. I'm only this. Pretty sure this one's the circle. Which means, that one could be the summit. Let's look at this one. Okay. What's left? This one is in progress. This one is going to be difficult. This one, I've got two of the masks. the game that's just ongoing. Storyteller, do I have some of his pages? Do these. I mean, I'm just gonna end up googling it though, because the puzzle's obscenely hard. I can wait, I don't have to. Okay, let's try and go through Blackwater again. It's probably not going to go well, but it's worth a shot.
I'll go ahead.
Ah, okay. Well, that's good. The hardest part is finding a group, so you got in the first part at the very least. And I'm sure you can probably Google, there's probably loads of one-shots online if you just want to try it out. And there's a free rulebook you can get and download that. So, yeah, it's easier to get started. D&D is like everyone is like the opener. Pathfinder is pretty good apparently, and then Cyberpunk obviously. But Cyberpunk is like can be extremely complicated, especially because of the cyberware. Easy mode. When you say you tried it, was it the CD Projekt Red game or the actual board game? And like, are you playing like a digital version or something? Too bad. Right. So when you say the free one, was it like a physical chapter that they have for free? Kind of like this, the like single rule book thing that they have for whatchamacallit? D&D. Nice. Okay, cool. I got the essentials kit because that seemed a little bit better than the starter kit did, but I'd imagine they both work for D&D, I mean. But I already had a lot of stuff.
I give up all my lessons just to be able to drink.
Like, I've got all the... I've got the guidebook, the Dungeon Master's guidebook, the Player's Handbook, and then the dungeon, and then the Monster's Guide, as well as the, yeah. And then I've got plenty of dice, because I've been playing for 2 years, as well. Oh, I can go that way. Damage fortification is 9. Okay. It's 10. Nah. That's just going to be for me and my mates. Maybe later on, if I get more into streaming and if they're into it, but yeah, I'd need better equipment before I did that, for sure. Like, Miss Mike is okay, but I'd probably want to get a proper camera with a decent tripod, and like, maybe two cameras, one for like top down and then one for like side view. Like, I'd want to get proper, not extreme with it, but like as proper as I could do.
I know the way.
Yeah, like, not Critical Role level, but I'd at least want the up top-down view. Oh, hello. It's a cave. Oh, I went here in a previous save. I have to get the tiles from somewhere else. Yeah, okay. I'll come back to this later. Oh, wait, hold on. There's demon blood in here. Oh, that reminds me of this, thing the guy said he could put together, the storyteller said he could fix something that I've got. I'll try and see if he can fix it now. Got enough of this stuff. It's funny, the game's been a bit more stable since I turned the noise cancelling off. So either that noise cancelling was taking up a lot of resources because either it was buggy or just intensive. Oh. Oh, they're dead. It's a shame.
It should be.
Like, that might have been excitement. It's like, oh, person. Oh, they're dead. Mystery. How do I rest here without corruption? So they can't negate it, but they'll stop it from increasing. So I have to go back to Jerusalem and get rid of it.
Yeah, I do. I just felt like playing around with it at one point and started learning it, and I thought maybe I'll just stream a little bit, but yeah, haven't bothered to go back because I wanted to get good at sculpting, but I just my computer couldn't handle streaming it while I was doing it. So I gave up because the machine's not good enough. Unfortunately. Remember when I was first learning it, I'd start and get pretty comfortable with the object modeling. So not sculpting, just the regular like polygons. I started replicating my bedroom, like I was taking photos to make textures and everything. It didn't work out as well as it could have, but it was pretty good. I was actually really impressed with how I redid my side table though. That was like almost dead on. I figured something practice with that wasn't a tutorial. Like I had to think about it for myself.
That is not far.
Yeah, hello.
Go ahead.
Oh, hello. Yes, more elven notes. Okay. And before I go through the mysterious portal, I'm going to save in case I decide to pull it. Oh, already done this one. Does that mean it unlocks portals to the ones already done? Guess there's only two levels so far, so there's two more, and then this puzzle. So this is the other one that I've discovered but I don't have the pieces for. Hello, what's he got on him? Mask. Sad mask. interesting. Okay, so that's one of them. Blackwater Sacred Lands. So that's got that puzzle I did last time. So, where am I? Here. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it all the way to Jason. I'll have to rest somewhere along the way. Evade. Probably should have fought. Put the storyteller, go to, and then I'll leave again. Oh, rest, and then leave again. Actually, rest, crusade, leave again to drop off that other mask. It's alright, it recovers. Most of the time. It's almost like the game forgets to tell the computer, hey, it's alright, I'm just loading. Okay. Oh, I thought that was going to be the next one. Damn it. Five hours of magic lessons, 2 bars of cold iron, 2 vials of demon blood. Okay, so I've got the cold iron. Demon blood. Demon blood. So maybe it's the magical essence I'm missing. Must be. Actually, I have to ask him to call the queen. Do that next. Oh.
still got plenty of time. Just an hour, but still. Okay, Nameless Ruins again. I want to know where I can get the fourth mask.
Why did your tribe hide under the ground? If you came up to the surface, would the good people really turn you away?
Why'd you live on the street? If you entered a wealthy home, would the good people not allow you to stay there?
Got Circle, Summit of Gods. Right, so I can't get the fourth one until after this chapter. See ya. Have a good night, day, whichever it is where you are. Thank you. too close. Oh, damn it. Actually.
I'll go ahead.
You're a master at drinking and having a good time. Have you ever...
My mother used to do such things, but I don't have time for such deathly dull...
Way too expensive. I have to spend all my money on them. Too many losses still. Thank you. Jesus Christ, why does it get so expensive all of a sudden? Oh, it's because of morale. Morale's completely gone down the toilet. God damn. Front meet the queen. Nice.
Greetings to the leader of my crusader host. I received regular reports about the course of your activities, and I wish to take a moment to publicly thank you, Knight Commander. Your victories as a military commander are undeniable and will not be forgotten. It was my pleasure to work. We will discuss future plans and military objectives later. Now, for the main purpose of my visit. The Hand of the Inheritor summoned me here. He believes that you will require my help when you attack the Midnight Fane, a Demon Lord temple virtually on top of a Crusader stronghold. No one could have predicted it. The sooner we bring it down, the better. Oh my. This could prove very important. Even the merest hint of how to close the world room will be useful to us. I will task my finest court mages to study this text. Course, but we must take. I don't wish to boast, Commander, but on my own I'm worth as much as a whole troop. This calm, and by that I mean like the calm before the storm. There is good news as well. Word of the Fifth Crusade's victories is spreading far and wide, inspiring new volunteers to join our ranks. The Church of Iomedae has received a record number of donations, which are now being used to keep your forces fed. No! I put you in charge of the crusade, and therefore I must trust you. If you want my advice, give me a sign.
Okay. So this would be the point where I need to go to Blackwater, because I believe that's... Yeah. I looked it up, and this is the end of the chapter. So if I don't do this Blackwater thing now. I can't look at my journal. This is a bit risky, but
thank you.
hoping I can capture that. Now negative 100, which is not good at all.
As long as I get these troops.
This one, Virginia, that one, I don't think is completable. Probably not going to succeed here, but we'll see. God.
Survive me.
If I don't pass this ultimate, I'll just skip it.
Desna, guide my hand.
Thank you.
for me.
Thank you. Okay. So, let's see. Weapons. That's going to be it for tonight. I'm going to hop off and just do some shopping, so I'll be buying some health potions and selling stuff that I don't need to pay for it, and once that's done, I'll save and hop off, and next stream will be completing this chapter with the Queen of Mendez. But yeah, till next time, see you later.